GLS Around the World is hopping. I should have taken a video before all of these people got in here. Hey, Barris. No one's playing trivia yet? They all want popcorn and cotton candy, huh?
Can you get us from the side of that? Where are you from?
I thought they were going to paint.
I offered them the paint, but
no one wants to do it. I hope some people do it. This is an interesting map drawing you have here.
I tried. It was right there.
This is my face right now. Like, this is real life right now. Hey, what is this right now?
GLS Around the World.
Holy cow! It's your first quad-wide event as quad director, and you're wearing blue.
I didn't do laundry.
What was that?
Exciting events I've been to.
Yay! Exciting! We try.
Yeah, no, it's really good.
I hope you like it. They're in line for tea. That hula skirt. My table has no one at it, so sad. Oh, there you go. I somehow have to get back to the front. I guess I'll have to go around. There's a lot more people than I expected it to be. Yikes. Look at all the flags. We got flags all hung up. Right now.
I'm also in cotton candy.
That's right. Give them orders.
Just take it and go.
Okay, so you twist it, and while you're doing that, you twist it.
We get to make our own cotton candy. Is that what's going on here? You can pick your own flavor.
What is your approximate water to land concentration? So how much water versus how much land?
Don't mind me.
Okay. We're all correct?
Oh, what'd you make? Show me. All right, nice. Very good. How's the mask making going?
Pretty good. Sorry,
is this your mask?
Oh, it's getting there. I got it like 3 hours, so what?
It's got nostrils? What's that about? Oh, she's got a mask going. There you go. Hi. Nice. so good. Working hard over here. He's got cotton candy in his hair. Was that you, Tim? Tell me about the rice. Okay. Yum, I like rice. I like to put cheese and broccoli on my rice.
This is brown rice, Egyptian brown rice, so it still has the husk on it. So it's basically just like this rice that has the husk on it, has the
oil. Okay.
It goes bad faster, so if you're careful with it, but it has more nutritional content.
Gotcha.
This is mochi rice. Mochi rice is used to make mochi. Pound it out, grind it up into a paste, and then it becomes like thick and gelatinous. So you don't actually boil it, knead it.
Okay.
This is basmati rice. It's a long grain aromatic rice. It's really tricky to cook. It's more aromatic after you cook it.
Doesn't smell like anything.
It's aromatic after you cook it.
She said it was aromatic, so I was smelling it. Oh, I thought that was a bug, but it's not.
No, it's probably this rice.
It came over from this rice.
This is 6-grain rice.
Okay.
So it has red rice, black rice.
Probably not something I would like. Yeah. Okay. Very nice. What's your favorite? Okay. Very good.
Usually it's like 3 to 4 hours, I think, every time, but we need a short day for you, so.